Spring is just around the corner, and for cattle farmers, that means one thing: calving season. Calving season is when cattle give birth. Now, most of the time, they're able to do it on their own, but sometimes they need a farmer's help, and that's where last night's cattle birthing simulator event at the Madison County Fairgrounds comes in. The Madison County Cattlemen's Association asked the Iowa State University Beef Outreach Team if they could use the simulator to help refresh farmers on the basics. Think practicing CPR on a CPR dummy. The calf birthing simulator is a life-size backside of a cow and really does give an accurate feel of what it's like to help cows give birth. The association says that even experienced farmers will still gain something from the simulator.
It's kind of a refresher course. Most of our producers have been through it before, but we also have some young folks that are going to be here, we hope, through our beef team and some FFA folks that will probably see something like this for their first time. We have a vet that's on our board, and he made the comment that everybody will learn something through this process, including himself.
The simulator is used for multiple outreach events like last night throughout the year. Now, it was a really kind of interesting situation
visual.
I was there
it's
last
very
night.
Visual,
and, you know, I have not given birth or helped a cow give birth before, but I'd say the simulator felt realistic. The calf was heavy. It like had fake bones in there. It was a really interesting experience.
I feel like
I have the glove all the way up my arm too.
Oh, you got to kind of take part.
Yep. So it was interesting.